So today I'm going to make a battery-powered portable router table using this. And this. And I got this little thing for about 11 bucks off Amazon, and it comes with all the hardware, and I'll leave the link in the description. This mounting plate. Look at all the different options. The slot's going to be back here. The fork on there like so. Now, since this is the same exact size as the top plate, the original one that comes on it, we're going to use this for the first cutout.